say one thing, me and him, me and Sid Bash, we got Sid Bash. And now we're cool with each other. And so when I then put the face to the name, he's totally different from the person I thought he was going to be. So.
But he's completely changed compared to when he first started off. I don't agree with every single view he has. What I decided was that rather than going the hate approach, let's try and communicate instead and try to get him on board, and we didn't start talking. Started to get to know who I was, who Bigard was, we started communicating, and now we have common ground where we can work with each other and understand each other and why and so forth. And he understands us now, we understand him now. So, you know, that's clearly working more effectively than what the other method was. So we've literally gone down that road.
Woman last night, isn't it? We got to sit back. And now we're cool with each other.
And we didn't start talking. I started to get to know who I was. We started communicating. And now we have common ground where we can work with each other and understanding each other and why and so forth. We're understanding his views and opinions and he's understanding our views and opinions. And that way we're communicating. And he understands us well, we understand him better. We've literally gone down that road. So,
let's do a little fantastic.
Woman last night, isn't it?
Let's do a little fantastic.
Woman last night, isn't it? Alright man, so I don't know.